वेलकम टू ऑल। टुडे वी हैव टू स्टडी चैप्टर नंबर 4th, दैट इज एनवायरमेंटल मैनेजमेंट इन साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी पार्ट 2nd। वी नो दैट अबाउट इकोसिस्टम। इकोसिस्टम इज फॉर्म बाय बायोटिक एंड अबायोटिक फैक्टर एंड देयर इंट्रैक्शन विथ ईच अदर। Each factor plays an important role in the ecosystem. Producers like plants are important. Herbivores like deer, goat, sheep, cattle, horse, camel, feeding up producers are also important. Predator like lion, tiger, which prevent the overpopulation of herbivores are also equally important. A question may arise in our mind that wherever the caterpillars found in nature, organisms present in filthy places, terminate insect present in dung are also really important. However, these organisms are also important though they are dirty. They are responsible for cleaning the environment. It means that our existence is due to these factors present around us. Hence, we should care for all these factors. We see a food chain in the diagram. Each organism depends on other organism for their energy production. So, in that chart of ecosystem, abiotic components are present and we have to conclude in biotic components. There are autotrophs, heterotrophs, producers, animals, decomposers and other factors. So, this is the large scale in various states of South India. Paddy field are frequently attacked by grasshopper. Similarly, frog are also present in a large number in the mud of paddy field. To feed upon grasshopper and snakes are also present there in to feed upon their favorite food frogs. Next point is relationship between environment and ecosystem. Environment is a broad concept. Physical, chemical and biological factors affecting the living organism in any possible way in collectively called as an environment. In short, environment is the condition in surrounding. It include many biotic, abiotic, natural and artificial factors. There are two main types of environment. One is natural environment and other is artificial environment. Natural environment consists of air, atmosphere, water, land, living organism, etc. And artificial environment is also affect the natural environment directly or indirectly. Basically, environment consists of two basic factors. First one is biotic factor and second one is abiotic factor. The science that deals with the study of interaction between biotic and abiotic factor of environment is called as ecology. Basic functional unit used to study the ecology is called as ecosystem. Environment consists of many ecosystems. We have studied some ecosystems in earlier classes. A small pond is an ecosystem, whereas Earth is the largest ecosystem. In brief, biotic and abiotic factor occupying a definite geographical area and their interaction collectively consist of ecosystem. In that chart, factors which are affecting the environment are natural factors and man-made factors. For example, earthquake and man-made deforestation, excess industrial development are other the factors. So by the statement of Mahatma Gandhi, the earth is sufficient to satisfy everyone's need, but not the greed. So in that chart, air pollution, water pollution and soil pollution are differentiated by the factors, component, sources, effect and control measures. So we have to studied in earlier classes that air pollution, which are the components of air pollution, which are the sources of air pollution, what are the effects of air pollution and how to control the air pollution. By the means, we have to also studied about the water pollution, soil pollution. So next point is need of environmental conservation. What is the actual need? So we know that to maintain the balance in the nature and to solve the natural and artificial problems, we have to conserve our environment. In general, public is not aware about the rules of environmental conservation. There should be large scale participation of people in environment conservation. It will be possible to answer the environmental problems only if environmental protection conservation becomes an effective public movement. For this purpose, values like positive attitude, affection towards environment, knowledge about it, etc. should be included among the children's since their childhood. This will help to make the future generation more aware about the environmental conservation and protection. So, as to achieve this, it is necessary to increase the awareness through education. Today, all the developing and undeveloped countries have accepted the responsibility of environmental protection. Their efforts are in the direction. They are defining the future plans about environmental protection and have constituted the necessary laws. Nowadays, we are observing the environmental degradation every day. Next point is environmental conservation, our social responsibility. So we know that environmental conservation is our social responsibility. Since existing of human, there is a interrelationship between human and environment. Human step on the earth long after formation of earth. On the earth, human being prove the superiority as compared to other animals with the help of their characters like intelligence, memory, imagination and others. Human establish domination over the nature. Human utilize all the natural resources as much as possible. In an attempt to live a satisfactory life, human kept on snatching from the nature as much as possible. This is lead to increase in problem. From their entries, we can understand that human are crucial role in maintaining the environmental balance. If human has disturbed the nature many times, general public is unknown that activities are harmful to environment and thereby unknowingly many activities happen. So for that, some rules are established. First one is laws about environmental conservation. First one is Forest Conservation Act 1980, Environmental Conservation Act 1986. About Pollution Control and Preservation Rule 2000, Biomedical Waste Management and Handling Rule 1998, e-waste management and handling rule 2011 and wildlife protection act 1972. These are the some laws which are used to conserve our environment. So it is a story about a small man.